the Week is here again, and my name is Amanda Jason, here to bring you everything entertainment right here on Itz Friday. Okay, so I don't know or even understand why this whole marijuana case is becoming an issue here in Ghana. First it was Kwaw Kese, now it's Yapono, and then now it's IWAN. You smoke marijuana, so what? What should we do to you? Do you want the police to come and catch you too? Or you want Kumasi police station to come all the way to Accra and come and catch you? Stop making so much news about marijuana. You don't care. So talking about Kwaw Kese, well, his fate will be decided on the 13th of February. His court case has been adjourned all the way to 13th of February. I feel so much pity for Kwaw Kese right now. You know, his stars are also supporting him. D Black was there, CEO of BAM Music, Black Avenue Music, was there to support him. And we are praying everything goes well. Well, according to the judge, he says if they fail to bring a witness, then his case will be dismissed. Well, let's pray for the best. So, Sonnie Badu's Wonder God has caused a lot of controversies right now. According to Sonnie Badu, they said the chorus belongs to a team coming from Maryland. But right now, they said the chorus belongs to an Israel gospel singer named Soji. Well, according to Sonnie Badu, he had no idea the chorus belonged to Soji, who comes from Israel. But they have written legal documents to him to approve the song. So all the controversies about Sonnie Badu's Wonder God should die. So Mzbel's Red Concert, which is happening this Saturday, 7th February at the National Theater, is coming on live and colour. Come with something red but with a touch of white. While she's performing with artists such as Paulina Otro, Mzvee, Raquel, and with other male performers, Kese, Stonebwoy, Adam, Trigmatic, and so much more. Do not miss this event. Regular is going for 50 CDs and VIP is going for just 70 CDs. I don't see why you should sit at home and spend your whole Saturday in a boring weekend. Come and have fun with us. Okay, so you all know about Ghanaian singer Lady J, who was assaulted by her manager somewhere last year. Well, she has finally come out to open up about the assault, and she's pressing charges. I think these days, managers who are taking up their artists should be very concerned about how they treat them, because now lawsuits and courts are very easy to make right now, and they are getting money from it. So managers, please treat your artists well. Ghanaian artists voice for and brand ambassadors of Dynamite Energy have brought up a new competition called the Big Booty Competition. Well, they said all you have to do is to shoot a video of yourself dancing with your booty to Pagam Pagam. And you know what happens if you win? You get $1,000, you get to have lunch with them, and you get to feature in your music video. Simple. Well, I don't have a big booty, so don't even think about it. But ladies out there, now it's time to show out what your mama gave you. So go up, shake it, and win that $1,000. So it has been an exciting end of week here with you. Don't forget, my name is Amanda Jason. Don't forget to also follow us on all our social media pages, GhanaMusic.com, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, anywhere that has something to do with the media. Go ahead and follow us, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to give your comments. Well, have a blessed week, have fun, stay out of trouble, don't forget to pray, say one for me too. I'm gonna shake it.